Zangu, the Blue Sea Islands. My mountain, Fire Mountain. My river, Sweet Water.
I am the chief storyteller of the Southern Ocean. My island is Altoria. My river, Oraki. My river, Timoka Utiwe. I come to Fiji to tell the story of your islands. But first we must tell the welcome song, for it celebrates the beauty of your islands.
Queen of the Islands. I need Snow White stood in my path, for I knew the king loved his daughter dearly. But in the end I knew that she must go. Each day I worked on my beauty, and each day I grew more beautiful.
And each day she would go to the magic pool and say,
spirits of pool and waterfall, living mixed the rock so tall, who's the fairest of them all?
And the spirit would answer,
of all the islands and the seas, and all the oceans in between, you are most beautiful, O Queen.
And she would laugh, and each day she would return to her room to do her exercises, and each day she became more beautiful still.
Thank you. before I changed my mind. You were brave and beautiful and do not deserve to die.
With a cooler of grass. Delicious. But we did have a slight problem, because they were only allowed guidebooks, and Ermitrude can't bark. But she's a very special cat. She comes in half. I call this up, because she likes mints. I call this up Roo, because all she does is make rude noises. It's not that much, I told you. In front of the audience.
by Snow White, we love you.
Tell us about postman, Einstein.
Let me go!
Now a postman is a rare primitive form that's what I do to my friends.
And this is what I do to mine. And is that everyone who's my friend?
Will you be friends with Sarah Einstein?
Only if she promises not to be a postman.
I promise, Einstein. Don't worry, we all make mistakes sometimes. And you, will you be my friend too?
No. Oh, don't worry about him. He'll come round in time. Let's go around and see.
Other brands of Seaborn medical emergency kits may possibly be available.
For product placement in our pantomime, contact Acres Down Farm Shop.
Other farm shops may be available.
Not while I'm in charge, there won't be.
Robinson for me. Before they talk to their new sponsor, McBurg, about healthy eating, let's try
the McBurney chain, home of healthy eating. Ooh. What I'm going to do is ask you some typical questions, and I expect 110% on the McBurney McMessage. Note to self, girls on half size of our target market. Find at least one live singer as a replacement. Okay, you first. Tell me, whatever your name is. Your question is...
I'm Posh Spice.
Please, no interruptions. Your question is, what is your advice for a slimming diet?
I really love two lettuce leaves a day with a small slice of sun-ripened peach.
Oh dear. Please try to remember the correct answer. At least three McBurgers a day, but only chips and cheese with two. All right, you're next. Tell me, what is your exercise regime?
Well, I work out three times a day with barbells.
Stop! The correct answer is, I always take the table furthest from the counter, so I get a healthy walk before I bite into my scrumptious McBurger. One last chance. You. What is your favourite shampoo? No, no, no! Your favourite shampoo is Hughes McBurger Chip Fat. It's wonderful for the environment. It leaves a long-lasting shine in your hair. Say that!
But that's disgusting!
That's it! You're all fired! I'm off to start a McBurger franchise on one of these islands!
You're thank goodness for that. Let's sing.
Yes!
Walk on Gangnam Style!
Emergency, emergency. Typhoon warning for the Gulf of Java and all points east. Hurricane Harkia is picking up power and heading for Fire Island. All small boats should make for port immediately. Emergency, emergency.
That means us, Friday. We're really near to Fire Island. It's supposed to be the last uninhabited island in the friendly chain. Quick, hold on. Here comes the first wave.
Escape from the wrath of Kangaroa, the sea god monster. Will he make it to Fire Island? Don't miss Act 2 of Snow White of the South Seas.
Release this man and go!
only way she can do that is to kill Snow White. Don't worry, Snow White will be all right again. But the Queen has got to somehow get over to this island. Shall I tell you how she'll do it?
Ruff, ruff.
Well, you know Robinson's mother and Early Tree, the pet cat.
Ruff, ruff.
Yes, you live with them, don't you, Friday? Well, they are over on Home Island as well. Mark Rousseau and Early Tree have come to meet you, Robinson. Well, the Wicked Queen is going to pretend to be a friend of Mark Rousseau's, and that is how she'll get it. And then when she gets it, she'll try and kill Snow White. But you and Robinson are going to save her. So, that's all you need to know. Now, be good boy and go wake up Robinson. Goodbye.
Oh, what is it? Oh, it's you, Friday. What happened?
I thought I'd drowned. Everything flashed in front of me, and then I've been pulled back into the sea by something. And then you were there, and so were some other animals. And then it all went black. Oh, it's so good to have you, Friday. Thank you for helping me. That's right. I thought a whole line of monkeys were helping you pull me out. That can't be right. We must be on Fire Island. It's the last uninhabited island in this chain. Everyone thinks it's taboo because of the volcano. That sounds a bit ominous. Do you think we really are alone, Friday?
Ruff, ruff.
Thank you. me friend, and voila, I'll be cured. Symptoms. But your main emergencies at sea, being eaten by cannibals or being eaten by sharks, I'm bound to be okay. Well, obviously I've read the label. I always do what the doctor tells me. Just listen. Keep out of reach of small children and cows. Take after meals, that usual. Just listen. These tablets will be ineffective if already been eaten by sharks or cows or cannibals. Help! I've been cheated! What are we going to do, Ermitrude? We must escape.
No.
If only you came in half again, we could escape. Now, quick, untie me. Use your hands.
If we use our hands, we'll destroy the illusion that we're a real cow.
Thank you. The flower goes in, the flower goes in. The geese
like a cow. It's a bit like Ermyntrude.
No.
It is. It is Ermyntrude. Ermyntrude.
What about kiss you do with his lover? That's my new friend.
Don't be so embarrassing.
Hey! And Paul Robinson, do you think you'll be okay?
to mix it. Here's one for you, Mrs. Crusoe. And here's a lovely red one for you, my dear. I specially dipped this one in my good luck sauce.
Thank you.
seems to thank all those who acted for us. So first of all, it's Soul Friday.
Thank you.